fair word. That's it. Time to be sussy.
You're going spy, aren't you?
No, I'm not a Frenchman. I'm an American.
All right, Frenchie.
Pay no attention. I am totally legitimate. I am not.
We can see your voice thing.
No, you can't. I just you don't have eyes. Poof.
Sus.
These sentries are just killing everyone that comes within their vicinity.
Time to be quite sussy.
No.
No, you don't see me. I. No, but I'm invisible. I'm invisible. God damn it, Zen. Now none of you will be able to find me because I have the cloak in bed. Makes me completely invisible as long as I stand still. None of you can
until
guess
until you're stabbed a sentry and get caught by the other sentry.
It got left on it.
Yo, heads up!
Oh, fuck.
Them all.
No, the sentry, man.
Critical shift, of course.
Man. That's it. That's it. I'm an American. Therefore, I will exercise my Second Amendment rights.
What is your major malfunction?
Okay, I will not tell him he's Fortnite. Wait, I'm Fortnite? Yo. Wait, hold on. Battle Royale or Save the World?
9, 8. We are going to Brazil.
Oh, shit. Shit, nice punk.
Space pizza!
Yeah.
Typical soldier, man.
We are once again down 3 points.
When the auto balance hits.
Hey, whip!
Kill the medic! Thank you.
He went flying, went, oh! The hell?
I think we all do. Funny joke.
Drop dead and give me one.
Whoa, he's default dancing! Sightlines. Yeah, this isn't Pizza Planet, this is a clickbait. That actually worked! I didn't think
yes.
It would work!
Get us out of here!
I didn't think that would work!
just learned existed 5 minutes ago. I mean, seriously, he just had this exchange with Obi-Wan.
Master, what's a Bungo?
Transport.
But now he's suddenly an expert on Gungan law.
What the hell? Jar Jar explicitly tells Qui-Gon about the life debt in the previous scene.
Almost got killed. Brainless?
I spec.
The ability to speak does not make you intelligent. Now get out of here.
No, no, Mr. Stack. Mr. Your humble servant.
That won't be necessary.
Oh, but it is. It is demanded by the gods, it is. Where is it going?
Don't worry. The Force will guide us.
The Force also guided you to nearly getting eaten by a gooberfish just a second ago. Why do we trust this Force anyway? 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 Why do we trust this Force anyway?
Oh shit!
Why are these invading ships attacking?
I don't know, Jeremy. It couldn't possibly be what? The terrain on either side of the
Viceroy, we have captured the Queen.
I have to use the no scope. Sniper map. And think you're doing that new.
Ha ha ha!
Fuggles mad. Who was that guy? He just said, how is he gonna hit anything if he's all the way up here? Puckle the dog. That guy thought. What the hell? Why is my ragdoll so crazy?